What's good, y'all? It's your girl Chrissy. Come back at y'all with another video. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. Yes, we on the roll today, yeah! But today, I'm just gonna give y'all a little holiday glam look, a real, like, soft holiday glam look. Show, if y'all wanna see how I did this, stay tuned. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into the video. Okay, here we go. Bare face. I'm gonna take this facial mist from Ulta Beauty. It's a watermelon facial mist. So I'm just gonna spray that over my face before we get started. You know what I'm saying? So just. I have this Milani Conceal Perfect 2-in-1. The color is. Wait, can y'all see it? The color is. Sand Sable. Now when I bought this, I was thinking to get a darker color, but I just went with my gut feeling, and every time I wear it, it comes out a little whiter than usual, but I know how to fix it, so we're gonna apply it. I'm gonna use this little blender, and it's gonna pump some on. I think I might do some. Yes, oh god, it's light. It's light, yo. But I've been doing this since I was like 13. So it's all gonna come good at the end. Just watch. This blended in. The next step is to make it look a little darker so that way I don't be walking around with like a pale face. Now I have this CoverGirl bronzer right here. So y'all can read it. And I don't know how this came to my mind to do this, but I just take this brush. This is a powder brush. I literally just put the whole thing on my face just so I can get it to, like, you know, tone the foundation down, because, you know, it's foundation and concealer mixed together, so I really should have went darker when looking for a color, but, you know, it's ways around it. Yeah, I think it's starting to blend in now. I think it's starting to like match up with my skin. So So now I'm about to take another bronzer. This has like a bronzer, brush. It has a bronzer, blush, and a highlighter. I think that's dope. But for now, we're just gonna take this color and we're gonna bronze my face. Thank you.
together.
Do you think?
Alright.
We about to do these eyebrows. I mean, the eyebrows look pretty good. So I got this little brow trial from Ulta. Actually, a lot of stuff really came from Ulta. Did I say Ulta again? A lot of stuff came from Ulta because I got this little makeup case full of stuff. So we about to use it. Usually I do the medium to dark, but I think I'm gonna try the light to medium, because every time I try to do medium to dark, my eyebrows come out mad dark and I'm just like, hold on. Another way, I think I'm gonna try to mix them. Just letting y'all know now, I'm not like a pro, like I'm not like a professional artist. I've just been doing this since I was 13. I enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? I just got like all these little products that like, they got like good quality, but they ain't like that much of a high quality, but I know how to work with them. Cause I'm a pro in the heart, not with a license, but in the heart. Maybe it might be a license soon though. You never know. Alright, yo. What's next? We got the face done. We got the bronzer done. We got the eyebrows done. What's next? Contouring? Do I need the contour? Do I really need a contour? Nah, I'm good. I like to keep my makeup look nice and simple. I don't do all the extra face bead and, you know. Yeah. I'm just about to move on to the eyes. I have this eyeshadow primer. Also came from Beauty. Wait, can y'all see it? Okay. Nah, Rosa, one thing I like about this one thing I really like about this eyeshadow primer is like how like it really makes my makeup look, my eyeshadow looks pop. I'd be like, oh. Real talk, we just about to keep it plain and simple. I had this Wet n Wild palette that I got not too long ago. I remember I used it to do a little Christmas look when I was like, what, 17? And it came out bomb. I was like, oh. I just think we're going to just go with this one right here. Very subtle. I do want to add like a little something to the crease, but I think that's not gonna work out because I already done put the color on my lids now, but this can't be in my mind, but we gonna try to see how this goes. But I feel like I'm talking real timid, I don't know why, but I'm gonna try to I'm about to go with this color here. See if we can just fit in the crease. Now I'm using the same brush for my little. But guess what? It's all gonna come through at the end, so. I low-key want to be a little fancy and give the eyelid this shimmery red. I think that's really cute. Just get a little shimmer on it. Like a soft holiday glam look. You dig what I'm saying? All right, anyway. Y'all, I got my makeup products like here. Oh, okay. Then we're gonna just blend it out one more time. And I'm gonna take my brush just to make sure everything looks good. I got some eyeliner. This is a duo eyeliner. One tip is kind of like a skinny tip, and then the other one is like a little fat one. You know, if you want like your wing to be like a little bit thick, or like you want the eyeline to be like a little bit thicker. Yeah, so we're gonna go with this one. Now I'm about to get my little mascara. Last Sensational from Maybelline. I have no clue where I even got this one, because I had this one for about a long time now. I thought I was supposed to be looking here. I mean, it doesn't matter, but I'm looking here. Hi. Whoa, hold on. I'm gonna put on some lashes and I'll be back, y'all. All right, so now that I have my lashes on, I really don't know how I want to go with the lips. I don't know if I want to do lipstick or do I want to do clear gloss, because with this look, it's like really like a subtle look. So if you try to throw on lipstick, it's just gonna like completely overpower it, and we ain't trying to do that. So I look bomb already, like. With this kind of look, I feel like I'm gonna just throw some lip gloss on. So hold on. Last thing we got to do is spray this on again. And so this is the final look. Like, I mean, like, this one was just like really simple, and like it just came out bomb. I honestly say, like, this one is like bomb. Like, I didn't really do that much, you know what I'm saying? Less is more, and then, like, it just came out, like, I don't know. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share this video. The fact that I gotta go to work in a couple hours, and I'm not taking all this up. I'm literally about to go into work looking like this. Then I'm gonna upload this video by the time I come home. Till next time, it's your girl Crispy, and we is out.